आदिलाबाद जिला इच्चोड मंडल केंद्र में गल स्थाक जिला परिषद उन्नत पाठशाल ईएलसी इलेक्ट्रॉनिक लिटरेसी क्लब मुख्य अतिथि हाजर मॉक पोलिंग इच्चोड तहसीलदार अति कोद्दिन प्रारंभिंचारु। कार्यक्रम में आरुगुरु बालुरु इद्दरु बालिकलु विविध गुर्तुलतो अभ्यर्थुलुगा निलबड्डारु। सायंत्रं 4 गंटल वरकु सागिन मॉक पोलिंग लो पाठशाल विद्यार्थुलु स्कूल लीडर नु ओटु द्वारा एन्नुकुन्नारु। స్థానిక ఇచ్చోడ ఎస్ఐ ఉదయ్ కుమార్ విజేతగా నిలిచిన మేడపట్ల ధీరస్ పేరును ప్రకటించారు। ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో ఇచ్చోడ ఎస్ఐ ఉదయ్ కుమార్ పాఠశాల ఎస్ఎంసీ చైర్మన్ గా గాయక్వాడ్ సురేష్ తదితరులు పాల్గొన్నారు।
जय शिवानी एम ऐश्वर्या एस प्रवलिका एम ज्योतिका जी वर्षा वी स्नेहिता के नंदिनी शारदा ओ निरोशा एसके इमरान एसके वाजिद खान ए चंद्रशेखर विष्णु
Good morning to all. First of all, I would like to thank the MEO sir and the entire staff and all students and children, everybody. That I take this opportunity as a privilege to be here and being called here as a chief guest. Thank you very much. I thanks MEO garu and the entire staff and the children. Those who have waited for me for some time. Thank you very much. First of all, I would like to congratulate all you people and the entire staff. The ELC, the Electro Literacy Club, it is a part of a SWEEP program. SWEEP is nothing but it is a systematic voters enrollment and enumeration program. I mean systematically, see, our democracy is absolutely stood up on the process of the electoral system, right? You understand that? What is the meaning of the democracy? We are living, our India is a democratic country. That means we, the people, those who are crossed the 18 years are eligible as a voter, to be enrolled as a voter. And those who are voters during the time of the election, we cast our vote, the valuable vote. We cast our vote and we will elect the righteous representative who has to represent from our side, our locality or our constituency or our area in the parliament. You can take it from right from the Gram Panchayat level to up to the parliament level. So if you select the righteous person, if you select the righteous person,